So when you go out, do you take it all in, or do you not even care about it?
I took it all in during warm-ups, really. And now you just got to go out and wrestle. I mean, you got to put it all behind you. Just make it be like another match.
So he got in on a leg right away on you.
Right.
Did that kind of wake you up?
Yeah, it did. I mean, anytime they get a leg, you think, oh, crap, I got to get out of it. But, I mean, it was a good wake-up call to get the match going again.
So for you, how much do you just benefit from being tall?
I benefit a lot from being tall. Because when I got rolled on my back,
right.
I don't know if most other tall kids would have been, or most other kids would have been able to get out of that at all.
I can't think of many heavyweights I've seen lock up cradles. I mean, it seems right. like that's one of the things you feel really comfortable with.
I like doing that just because I have long arms. I mean, I can lock up cradles when kids think, oh, he's not going to be able to cradle from there, and I can do it.
Right. How much fun is just being down here?
It's a lot of fun just being with your teammates that made it down here and everybody. It's all the support you get from the community is great.
So how have you elevated your game? I mean, we've talked all year about you've kind of taken those steps to get here. Have you feel like you've done everything in your power to become a state champion?
I feel like I have, but I mean, there's always more you can do.
Right. What else can you do?
You just work harder whenever you do any of your